Is Bianca Belair still married to Montez Ford? The truth has been revealed. Bianca Belair is the current Raw Women's Champion, and Montez Ford is a part of the tag team, the Street Profits, on Monday Night Raw. But one thing fans have noticed over the past year or two is that Bianca Belair and Montez Ford almost never appear together on WWE television. And fans want to know, what is going on? Is Bianca Belair still married to Montez Ford? And are these worries from fans an overreaction? Well, the truth is that Bianca Belair and Montez Ford are still married, and there is no issue with their relationship whatsoever. But WWE officials like Triple H have decided that it's best to keep Montez Ford and Bianca Belair's relationship separate on WWE television. And the reason why is because Triple H wants fans to focus only on Bianca Belair's wrestling career and not her personal life. But WWE is going to soon be capitalizing on the marriage of Bianca Belair and Montez Ford, because in the near future, WWE will be producing a reality show for Bianca Belair and Montez Ford, which will debut on Hulu at some point in 2023. Sheamus keeps his personal life very private, and most fans don't know if he's single or married, or if he's possibly dating a fellow WWE wrestler. Sheamus is married. He recently got married just a few months ago to a woman named Isabella. Isabella is not a wrestler, and she has no interest in getting into the wrestling business, and this is exactly what Sheamus wants. One of the reasons why fans didn't know about Sheamus's personal life for a very long time until recently was because he decided not to date any of the female wrestlers on the WWE roster. He just didn't want to mix business with his personal life. So he went out of his way to make sure when he did have a girlfriend and eventually get married that the woman was not in the wrestling business. And Sheamus is happily married. He had a wedding a few months ago where many wrestlers who are his friends in real life showed up at the wedding, including former WWE wrestler Cesaro, who now wrestles in AEW as Claudio Castagnoli. What are your thoughts on WWE hiding Bianca Belair and Montez Ford's relationship? And do you think Sheamus should keep his personal life private? Or do you think he should be more open about his marriage to his wife Isabella? Leave a comment and give me your opinion. And don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notification so you don't miss our next video.